this it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Don't lose him! Deal with him!
Not bad. Careful. Let's switch it up.
About damn time! You got this!
I'll take over.
Let's turn this around!
I can't.
Gotta be careful.
I won't. Do this right. Come on!
Gotta keep going.
No need to panic. Not over yet.
Ain't no thing.
Took you long enough. coming through.
Out of our way!
So tired.
All right!
I can't.
Guess it's my turn!
You're better than this. Take the right.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
He's slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
Don't overdo it.
About damn time!
I got it!
Give it back!
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this!
Deal with that.
You need me, huh?
Okay, let's go!
Nothing to it.
Okay then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your foods.
Got him.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo.
give up. No need to panic. over yet.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Grappling guns.
You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find
him. You too.
Let's go.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The Angel of the Slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
So that was what that gate was. Fire and... Time magic. I don't know. All right, let's just.
Should we go back to the shelter?
The folks from Wall Market have brought us hot meals.
Yeah, you're right.
know I could make such a big difference.
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out soon.
The difference between life and death.
I'm right there.
Hey there! Looking to travel?
Come on, let's ride!
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
First, it was the reactor.
Oh, that was the station.
I think it's well.
My wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Oh, okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am! I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down! Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
And I was looking forward to my first train. What happened with that?
Get Leviathan. Who is what? He's got Ifrit, Chocobo, and Moogle. He's got Fat Chocobo.
Mm-hmm.
Can I heal that?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Wait.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I need thunder. Tifa has fire, healing, ice, wind. Cloud? Oh, ice. Tifa? Fire? Oh, that was the... Okay, here we go.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Alright, here we go. I don't really need the mic because I need a focus.
Yes, it's my turn!
is on you.
Need my help, do you?
All set.
Deal with that.
Bring it home!
I got this!
I can fix this.
You okay? Don't overdo it.
Mind over matter. Ain't no plan.
I can do it!
Tifa!
It's on now. Still up for it?
Okay.
Let's do this. Keep it together.
Need my help, please.
Don't give up. I'm not going out like this.
gotta give it my all.
Worked up a good sweat.
Oh, I did it. This is our first try, by the way.
Marvelous. Leviathan, the patron deity of Wutai, is not an enemy to be trifled with. Together, you can cleanse the world of the Shinra Scourge. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Alright, I have two more weapon ability and MP consumption. Let's give it to... Yep. Tifa. Okay, do I need heal? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna save it here and end the video. And next time, we'll be off. I think 15, 16, 17. I think those are the last chapters, and we'll be working on the end of the game. We'll start next video. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.